Chakka Jam. Noida slows down after BJP leader shot dead in Greater Noida. Morning has not been that good for daily people who commute to office from Noida or Ghaziabad today as they were stuck in a Chakka Jam. The blockade at Noida 71 red light has made people waiting for hours. The reason behind the blockade is the murder of BJP leader Shiv Kumar and his security guard by unidentified bikers in Greater Noida near Delhi on Thursday evening. As the issue is political and it has to be taken seriously by the concerned department and police because the aftermath of the incident might get worse. Police officials were trying to give assurance to the supporters that they will give their 100% in investigation and conduct raids to nab the criminals.